cuando estamos aquí de como lejos de nuestra Guatemala, nos trae mucha nostalgia escuchar la música de marimba.
The Guatemalan Consulate in Los Angeles recently undertook an ambitious project, the restoration of a marimba that had been donated years ago and has since been sitting in storage.
Marimbistas no hay muchos, y marimberos no. Vi la marimba que sí estaba también muy, muy deteriorada y empecé a arreglarla. Empecé a sonar las notas y vi muchas notas que estaban desafinadas. Al ratito la vamos a componer.
The exact origins of the marimba are unknown, but many historians believe the instrument was introduced to Central America by enslaved Africans. Early historic records show it being used by Mayan musicians in Guatemala in the 1600s, but Spanish colonizers tried to suppress the instrument.
With colonization, they aimed to integrate the people so they could gain more control of the society. And so one way is trying to suppress cultures, indigenous rituals, practices, religious performances. Musicians were targeted, especially marimbists.
Over the years, the marimba began gaining international prominence after additional keys were added.
It kind of expanded the capability of the marimbas, being able to perform Western music, popular American music as well. Guatemala was so very proud of this instrument that exposed Guatemala itself to the United States or to even to Europe as well.
In 1978, the Guatemalan government declared the marimba to be its national instrument.
This is another part about the history of the marimba in Guatemala, which is not talked about, is this marginalization from those who we consider elite appropriating the marimba in their own culture, but disregarding its history, which had been and so important to the rural Mayans.
Today, Guatemalan communities can be found all over the United States.
De niño, tal vez como de 8 años, yo empecé a tocar marimba. A las 12 del día, mi papá nos reunía todos teníamos que estar ya en una mesa y escuchando la marimba, todos los días. La marimba era muy popular en ese entonces, cuando en mi niñez. Entonces, como que se olvidó la marimba, se ha olvidado la marimba. Y eso es lo que yo no quisiera que... Si seguimos como estamos, pienso que se puede perder. Pero nuevamente, yo veo una luz de esperanza con nuestro cónsul ahorita aquí en Los Ángeles. ¿Verdad? Que yo pienso que está en mejor disposición en tocar puertas y todo eso para que nuestra marimba sea nuevamente realzada aquí en Los Ángeles, California.